just for a second. When we're talking about I, we're talking about a subjective pronoun. The pronoun me is objective. Now, why does that mean anything? Who cares? Well, when we look at most sentences, we want to think of SVO, SVO, subject, verb, object. Is that a sentence is considered active when the subject is acting, when the subject is doing something. And Reginald is exactly right. This sentence has a subject in which the subject doesn't do anything. In fact, the subject is being acted upon by the object. We got to flip it around. Because as a reader, I want to see my subjects doing something. If you say the sales manager, so I'm thinking, okay. I see. If we're setting off an introductory dependent clause, otherwise known as a fragment, if you put a period at the end of that, because we can reach our goal, comma, we need additional revenue. Okay, so you have to have a comma there. When there are three or more items listed in a series now, some of you are going to go, oh, that's not the way I was taught in school. Place a comma before the and preceding the last item. Now we call these embedded lists as opposed to bullet points. Yeah. In other words, it's sort of like in art, they have this concept of symmetry. You know, we don't want one side of the painting to be too heavy compared to the other. And the writer is basically saying to the reader, let me see if I can get the sentence here. Okay, reader, now I'm talking about the finance department. Now they improve the increase. Now before you forget about that, take a look at this side too. Don't leave that thought alone, because I want to contrast or compare these two. Now let's look at the marketing department. They disapproved. So it really does kind of make sense. You get that juxtaposition, right? It's time to, well, if I can find it here, to absolutely bring on, here it is, at long last, the game show everybody's talking about. That's right, Punctuation Jeopardy. Here it is, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, that is right. I, Gary Butterworth, will be your host. It's so good to be with you here this afternoon.